It's not the fastest, but it is something that will make everyone look at you. Hello YouTube, and today I'm going to talk about the brand new IBISHU Wigeon that has just come to Beamng.Drive through the 0.23 update that came out yesterday. And this is probably the best car I have seen. It's unique. It doesn't really take much from the automotive design industry, and the car is basically like its own thing and its own style. So this is the second car in Beamng.Drive that is considered to be a bird. So this is basically the pigeon's twin or best friend or sister, brother, or son, or whatever. Maybe even the pigeon's wife. It will make everyone look at you when you drive past the nearest pub. But not only that, you have three wheels. You're a three wheeler, so that will make you the alpha. And that will make everyone else that a four-wheeler a B and beta, or a beta, that's what it's called. Obviously, smexy, and it's super sexy, pop-up headlights and everything, you know, really cool interior. And wait a minute, wait, look at that gas pedal. Is that supposed to do that? Wait, I need to stop. Brake is normal. But look at that gas pedal. Because what? Okay, anyways. Go into the darkness of the... Oh, this car... Wait. This car can actually clear that. Look at this. Doesn't this car look intimidating when it goes through its natural habitat of the cave, even though its natural habitat is in a pond? Let's get out of here, because I feel like this duck will just get scared. So let's take a look at the... Why is there a bag in the back? Anyways, we're gonna look at the configurations of this. The best engine you can get for this thing is a 1300cc inline 4, as you guys can see. So quite powerful beast, you know, comes with three wheels, beautiful, all you need, click on body. There's literal gargo sandbag. Why the fuck do you need a sandbag? Sandbags in your back, because why not? It's probably to balance the weight of the vehicle. You can do ultimate weight reduction by removing the sandbag. Weight reduction, bro. Ultimate front. Now we're gonna go with for the ultimate weight reduction. Free wheel body, weight reduction. If you're a peasant, then drive this. Because this thing is not the fastest. It handles a lot better. Now, I mean, it handles a lot worse because that's one extra wheel. Pond Skipper. This one will take you wherever you want to go because number one, it has off-road tires. Number two, it has no doors. You choose the roads with this one. Oh, fuck. Okay, maybe not entirely. Oh, fuck. And you can get down a mountain with style.